down, turn me on. Feels so good. You're the only one. Tell me tonight, tonight. Tell me, baby.
wasn't for the music, and if it wasn't for the music, 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 if it wasn't for the music, and if it wasn't for the music, and if it wasn't for the music, and if it wasn't for the music.
I'm ready to get up and do my thing. I want to get into it, man, you know. Like a sex machine, man. Moving, doing it. Can I count it on? 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 Like a sex machine, man. 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 Doing it. Moving, doing it. Like a sex machine, man. Can I count it on? Can I count it on? Can I count it on? Like a sex machine, man. Can I count it on? Can I count it on? like a sex machine, man. Can I clutch it on? Can I clutch it on? Can I clutch it on? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Fellas, I'm ready to get up and do my thing. I want to get into it, man, you know. Like a sex machine, man. Moving, doing it. Can I count it on? 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 Like a sex machine, man. Like a sex machine, man. Moving, doing it. Moving, doing it. Like a sex machine, man. Can I clutch it on? Can I clutch it on? Can I clutch it on? Like a sex machine, man. Can I clutch it on? Can I clutch it on? Like a sex machine, man. Can I clutch it on? Can I clutch it on?
house music. It can change your soul. Your soul. This is true house music.
Feel so good. It is with my deepest love and absolute respect that I give praise to my source of inspiration and life. To the Maulana, I say, if what we create as disciples of Kawaita, the black ideology of change, brings half as much meaning to your life as the doctrine has brought to ours, then we will be in total harmony with the universal principle of peace. And to the Imamu, I give thanks in bearing witness to the brilliance of your perfected example of work. And I pray that the gift of positive circumstance allows all our beings to touch once again, as the music retained in this album is a humble offering to the unity of the entire black nation and all those who through Kawaita have tasted the nectar of its totality. What you're about to hear is not jazz or some other irrelevant term we allow others to use in defining our creation, but the sounds which are about to saturate your being and sensitize your soul is the continuing process of nationalist consciousness manifesting its message within the context of one of our strongest natural resources, black music. What is represented on these jams is the crystallization of the role of black music as a functional organ in the struggle for national liberation. Dig on the title, Al-Kaibama, which means land of the blacks, simply illustrating that land of the blacks is wherever black people are. Wherever we are is merely a stepping stone to the next level of perfection on the pyramid of our African progress. The degree of effectiveness or ineffectiveness of our end products. We must begin to view our musical compositions as vessels through which concerts become conscious conversation and our records repositories of positive black energy. As Maulana teaches, the truth is that which needs to be told, and that true creation is that which needs to be created. And what we need to create is black images which speak to and inspire our people. To do this, we must always understand that our work must be 1, collective, 2, functional, 3, committed. Simply because black people will survive and grow. We will get bigger and better as we begin to sharpen our ability to understand and be able to dissect the truth from the trick. And once this process is intensified, identity, purpose, and direction will be the end results as we move to embrace our new value system, defining those things in our lives which affect our lives the way we choose to. Asante Table.